Let us be honest in your side. Let us be speaking for somebody who cannot speak. Let us be protecting somebody who cannot protect themselves. Let us be for Jesus and for each other, for our most vulnerable children. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen.